Good morning, Rebels. Today is Wednesday, November 17th, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Nevaeh, and I'm a senior at Savanna. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, and you may now be seated.
Rebels, reminder that tomorrow on Thursday will be late start. Zero period starts at 7:17 a.m. and first period starts at 9:20 a.m. Thank you, Rebels, and don't be late.
Happy Wellness Wednesday, Rebel family. Did you know that we all have mental health? Just like our physical health, we also need to take care of our mental health. One way you can do that is by prioritizing self-care. Self-care might look like going on a walk, reading a new book, or talking to a friend. Be sure to check your email for more information about what exactly mental health is and ways you can take care of yours. Thank you and be well.
Rebels, Savanna will be celebrating its 60th anniversary this Friday. We would like you all to wear red to celebrate it with us. In addition, there will be a flash sale this Wednesday, November 17, 2021. Stop by the activities window to pick up your shirt for only $10 each, with a free gift that includes portable charger, lanyard, and a phone pocket. Flash sale will only happen this Wednesday.
Join NAMI on Wednesday at lunchtime for fun-filled meetings. Come relax and play some Rotteria. We will meet in room 63. Everyone is welcome.
Hey Rebels, the YES program will be having a workshop this Thursday, November 18th in the morning from 8:10 a.m. to 9:10 a.m. in the Student Center about building your resume. Make sure to sign up ASAP with the link Mrs. Lee sent in her email.
Hey Rebels, interested in purchasing a Pura Vida bracelet? See an ASB member or Ms. Herrera in the ASB room for more information. Hurry before supplies run out.
Hey Rebels, come support the sophomores class of 2024 on Friday, November 19th from 4 to 6 p.m. at Jamba Juice at Beach Boulevard. Be sure to show them the flyer that was sent to your email.
Seniors, November 30th is the deadline for UC and CSU applications. Make sure to turn them in ASAP. If you have any questions or still need to work on them, stop by the Student Center after school.
Seniors, have you submitted your financial aid applications? If so, stop by the Student Center to file your raffle ticket to be entered to the raffle. If you have not submitted your application, go see Ms. Mata or Ms. D at the Student Center. Our goal is to have every senior by December 10th.
Rebels, come out to the quad today and visit your class quad area. ASB has placed white poster paper up for you to add a post-it with your own positive or inspirational messages for people to add or take as their own. It's like social media, but in real life. These walls are located in the English wing, the two walls by the history wing and activities window, and the flag wall by world languages. Stop by today and share your positive message.
Hey Rebel TV, welcome to our crib.
Here at Savanna, I am the girls' water polo team captain, and I wanted to show you around and see what our team looks like.
Oh my god, how did the pool's full?
It's crazy!
interested in being a part of this team, come by the pool deck after school, or you can come by room 10, which is our coach, Nelson.
Attention all athletes. Track and field tryouts will be held Tuesday, November 30th through Friday, December 3rd on the track after school. Tryouts are open to new and returning athletes in any and all events. There will be an interest meeting on Thursday, November 18th at lunch in room 914 for all those interested. If you have any questions, see Coach Liz or Coach Ramirez.
Good morning, Rebels. Today is Wednesday, November 17th, and this is Rebel TV. That's it for today, Rebels. Have a wavy, gravy Wednesday.